Louder.
Recently, I have paid
As most people blame themselves
for failing this subject. They will blame themselves for not studying hard,
for not studying harder,
for not following their time. But for me, I think I've done everything from mind mapping to doing exercise groups. But I still fail. So I'm blaming the system on the learning method that is applied in classes. The learning process is centered around the teacher. The teacher teaches these students, and there are no engagements between the student and the teacher, and it is limited to the four walls in a classroom. There are no practical proof on.
Okay.